Here are all connectors and harness of YULU E10. You will choose and use from them depending on your car model. There is a connecting manual within the package. Please confirm your car model and choose the correct connecting plan for reference. Do not use cables that are not listed in your plan. Now we are installing YULU E10 to a model which has Sync 3 and 360 full view cameras. I will explain some needed points in the video. If you have further question, please leave a comment below. We will reply to you. E10 has built-in microphone, but if you prefer external one, you can set it as the video. You can place it to a better position, just make sure it is close enough to your mouth. Cross the plugs of microphone and trunk control plug in the center console. If you have our rear camera, it is the same way. Put the white plugs together and cross them behind the metal beam in your console. Follow the video to connect the plugs correctly. This is original car USB plug. There is an extend cable nearby OBD cable. It is saved for additional accessories, for example, OPS radar, ambient lamp, sunroof control. It is wrapped up for future use. This cable goes to the first left port of your original audio host. The other of your original cables goes back to original audio host. If your car has B&O amplifier, it will have one more cable. Organize the wiring harness inside, otherwise the audio host cannot be installed properly. we are connecting 360 full view camera module now. If your car is not equipped with this feature, you do not need to connect. This set of harness is for Sync 1 car model with small screen. Wrap them up by tape in case they touch iron and be short-circuited. Find out all needed plugs for installing the screen. Now we are placing the trunk control wire. If you have our rear camera, it is the same way. You may need to use a tool helping the wires go through the hole. Wrap it well with waterproof tape for protection. Change to D gear under ACC on status to have more space. Do not start the engine.